David, Steve.
Thank you.
were going to put an intermission in between two sets tonight, but we wanted to play as much music as possible, so...
Yeah!
The intermission. Did you say that because someone was shouting pee break?
That's what I thought I heard.
Well, in fact, it
kind of all sounds like pee break a little bit. Beer break.
Not during this next song.
After three songs, you need a beer break, sir. Maybe you should have that looked at. I don't know. Wineskins. I bet there's probably some wineskins in the house. Am I right? So.
I got a little bit of a bug, so I don't have the high stuff in my voice, and not much else. I've gone to doctors and stuff to try to figure out how to fix it. And so, I need a little help. So sing along with this one.
Especially the falsetto stuff.
So I do on my high bits.
Oh,
We're going to do a song from our album Melville, which was our second record that we made at Old Reaction Studios on Stafford Street. I don't know. Never really kept
up. Unlucky 13, I believe.
I think it might be.
I don't know. I think it's close to 13.
Do you count the Rheostatics tribute record that was surprised upon us?
Oh yeah, let's count that one.
I think we'll take half of credit.
13.
Thank you. Thank you.
you watch Louis Riel. He rode a horse before you were born. Out on the flatland, money's been spent. Out in the field, your fate has been sealed.
Thank you.
Dave Clark's mom, Maude, as well.
Oh yeah.
Because they were really loud and probably bad 7 days a week. During like mellow time, right?
My mom certainly knew it was mellow time for some of us.
Couldn't get much past old Maude.
Yeah.
gonna launch it at the sun.
That's the big one in Edmonton, eh? What about the Meyer Horowitz? That's a big one too, right?
Sure.
All right. You know, though, Massey Hall, 1849, right?
84.
Yeah, a long time ago. But soldiers, when they went over to the First World War, they sat in these seats and waited to be shipped out. And Hitler's cousin was here in 31, it's true. Yeah, warning the world against the evils of Nazi Germany. So, and Charlie Parker stood on the stage, and Bon Scott. It's greasy where Bon was.
It's a little hole there.
It's a good kind of grease.
Remember, we played the Walker Theater as well in Winnipeg. And we were on tour opening for the Bare Naked Ladies, and our van broke down in Brandon. And we had to take a cab from Brandon to Winnipeg.
Fuzzy Knuckles.
Just the four of us.
How much was it?
$220.
Yeah.
Sorry, just in time to get like out of the side of the stage, all our gear was brought on stage, we walked on and played, and it looked just like this, and it was really freaky. But
yeah, I don't think we'd never played a place that big before at all.
No.
Remotely.
Never.
And there we were.
So, in general, recap, it's going okay, right?
I'm having a great time.
General recap. You know, we'll do a general recap after 12 songs.
This cap costs more than like $400,000.
They charged Martin for where I wanted to wear that hat.
Yep.
I'll tell you.
Going all right for you, Dave?
Yeah, it's good.
Writing anything down in your little notebooks?
I'm in my noodles, Jim.
Gotta watch it when you got a writer in the band.
I hire people to do that, though, now.
He writes books about how I smell and stuff. He puts that in there.
Hey, man, people love to read that shit, I gotta tell you.
People like stinky stuff these days, eh?
Long and hard.
thousand spacecraft like pebbles on the earth. And big eyes never watched like spies till they found someone no one would believe.
To trip around the bright water. Thank you.
other truckers stumble up the steps into my kiosk for directions. This is everything, the same, much too much. We'll be right back.
misery. I'm something more than hard, and I
fell asleep before he died.